In today's video, we'll talk about Gemini AI is safe or not. And also I'll show you how you can delete all your uploaded photos and document to the Gemini AI. It's super easy and I'll discuss about everything. But before we start the video, if you're new to this channel, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because it really helps me out. Well, so the Google Gemini AI is actually powered by the Google. So this application is kind of safe. You don't worry about anything here. But if you're going to delete all of your secret photos and document that you have uploaded to this AI, here is how you can actually delete that. If you already installed the application, so if I get back from here and open up the Gemini application, so he'll get to see I previously made lots of training photos through the Gemini AI. So not to delete all your previous photos and the document, what you have to do just to do come to the homepage of your Gemini AI application and then go and tap on this 3-dot line at the top left. And once you tap on this, he'll get to see a few different prompts with the emails that I've created the training photos for. So if I select one of these, he'll get to see I have uploaded my photos here and also I have done a lot of things. So if I delete all of these document with the photo, or you have to just need to go through the 3-dot line once again and long press on the history that you want to delete. He'll get to see the delete button. You can tap on this and tap on confirm, and the history or the uploaded photos and document will be deleted from the history. Now you can easily do it for others' history as well. And this is how you actually can delete all of your uploaded photos and the document history from the application itself. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Or if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section. I'll see you guys around and thank you very much for watching.